can you make sure you're not in here? Because
are you leaving the press there?
Can you stand behind this?
Hello, nice to meet you.
Thank you. Your Royal Highness, Miss Spencer, Your Excellencies, honoured guests. All the children, please, now sit down, thank you. Welcome in onze nieuwe school. Today, the staff and children are celebrating a landmark in the history of the BSN. This day has been enhanced by the presence of Your Royal Highness, and we thank you for agreeing to open our new school. Last year, in July 1996, many of the children, staff and parents here today attended another special ceremony in the presence of His Royal Highness the Duke of Kent. And I refer, of course, to the Foundation Day ceremony held in the Overboss Sports Hall. That was the very first time that the children from the nursery and infant school in Maria Hoover, the junior children from Tapijtwijk, and year six from Voorschoten had assembled together under one roof. And now, just 1 year later, on the 11th of September this year, the doors opened to admit the very first pupils, staff, and parents. At our speech day in June, I likened the whole project as like a journey of discovery, and with the staff and the children as explorers. Well, we've been exploring for just 11 weeks, and our journey has been very eventful. We've traveled and sometimes entered uncharted territory. But already we can see glimpses of the vision towards which we're heading. We became a learning school from day one, but not just in academic terms. We've had to learn to work, to play, and move about in a totally new environment. We've had to adapt to changes in learned routines, and we've had to grow in understanding and tolerance, and sometimes forgiveness when events and situations are not quite as we would have wished. But this school will continue its exploratory journey into the future with great success. And why am I so certain? Well, firstly, because of you, the children, sitting here today. You're all very, very special. You represent over 50 different countries. And each day, you bring into school the traditions, the cultures, the customs and the languages of your country of origin. You're learning to enjoy each other's company, to enjoy each other's differences, but also to value each other's similarities. And secondly, we have a staff dedicated to encouraging and challenging and caring and teaching the children a love of academic learning. Encouraging the children to enjoy a sense of wonder and curiosity, and providing a learning environment where all our experiences can be shared and discussed and treasured. And thirdly, we have our parents and a governing body who provide the support and encouragement we all need. And now, of course, we have a building and wonderful grounds which affords us all a wealth of learning opportunities. So we are truly on the road to success. Your Royal Highness, our pupils from year six, would like to provide a snapshot of those people who've labored day and sometimes night over the past months and years to build our new school.
These are the governors who had an idea about a new school to be built somewhere near. Dit zijn de mensen van ons schoolbestuur. Ze wilden een school bouwen, hier in de buurt. This is the principal who developed the plan and talked to many people before it began. Dit is de directeur. Hij maakte een plan waarin stond geschreven wat wel en niet kan.
This is the mayor who gave us the land. He said, this is where your new school can stand.
Dit is de burgemeester. Hij gaf ons deze grond. Nu kon het beginnen, het plaatje was rond.
This is the architect who designed the new
are the engineers who worked day and night to make sure that the architect had it just right.
Dit zijn de ingenieurs. Zij werken dag en nacht om het plan uit te voeren dat de architect had bedacht.
This is the builder who built the whole thing with wood, brick and concrete fit for a king.
Dit is de bouwer. Hij zette het gebouw neer met hout, vlot, beton en al wat dit meer.
This is Mr. Ellis, who talked to them all about the arrangements of the windows and walls.
Dit is meneer Ellis. Hij besprak met iedereen de maten, de inhoud en wat voor soort steen.
This is Mrs. Jones, or the moving she planned for boxes and furniture where they should stand.
Dit is mevrouw Jones. Zij regelde de verhuizing alles in dozen, van het grootste tot het kleinste ding.
This is the school's head teacher, Mrs. Shaw. She organized the classes, the teachers, and lots more.
Dit is mevrouw Shaw. Zij is het schoolhoofd. Zij zorgt voor de mensen dat heeft zij beloofd.
This is the caretaker who has served so many years. Mijn heer van den Uwe deserves thousands of cheers.
Dit is meneer van den Uwe. Hij kijkt op haven en groep. Hij is echt onmisbaar. Want hij is een zeer met.
These are the teachers who teach you each day, making school an adventure in every way.
Dit zijn de leerkrachten. Zij werken hier iedere dag. Zij maken deze school tot een plek waar je leert met een lach.
These are the children. They're the point of it all. They've added the life and the soul to these walls.
Dit zijn de kinderen waar het allemaal om draait. De ziel van de school, het vuur dat er laat.
Thank you very much, children. Your Royal Highness, may I invite you to unveil the glass panel, which is to be installed in the entrance as a permanent reminder of this day. And following the unveiling, our youngest pupils from nursery and reception are eagerly waiting to sing to you and present to you their pictorial account of the building of the school.
I'll try without getting one of the balloons.
Yes, we hope they will go up.
Yeah, that's what they said in the program.
They're supposed to go up. Yes,
almost. Up, but anyway. Well, congratulations on your wonderful school.
After all, we are important.
Thank you.
10 seconds to go that side or not?
Thank you.